At 9:15 a.m. on 10th of October, 2018, Hillary Clinton took to Twitter to share a message. Her tweet read, "Democracy is a habit. It must be practiced again and again. Yes, that means voting. But it also means debating and compromising, participating in shared institutions, and honoring the rights and needs of all citizens.